to insert geometrical set, that will be input. Then you can insert another geometrical set, that will be work. Input, we need to have a point, so you can create any point which will be at any coordinate. So this is a start point we can name. Then we need to add the line, line with respect to the tooling line we need to check. So here we can add a Z as a direction. Okay, so considering the Z as a direction, time being, tooling line. So we need to create a plane normal to the line passing through the point. With respect to that, we need to add a sketch. Okay. So this plane, we can just move to the work. So with respect to this, we need to create a sketch on this particular plane. Always use the position sketch. We need to add projection point. So you can select something like this. So always keep vertical here, horizontal here. Then we need to add a point. Then anything we have parallel line with respect to that, we can add. Once you click over here, we're going to have something like this. So in a sketch, we're going to be create one 8mm dia circle. Okay, 8mm dia circle we can create. With respect to that, we need to add to square something like this. Rectangular with respect to 1mm thickness. So we can check later on why exactly we required the 1mm. Then you can select this length, thickness of this particular is 1. Then we need to trim something like the plus sign we need to create. Okay, so plus sign we need to create. So you can use this erase command. You can double click, you can just erase unwanted thing. It's something like this. Okay, so this is something like the quickest, simplest method we're going to be have to do this particular. Okay, so we can delete this inside also. So this is something like the plus sign we required. So the dia we are considering 8mm. So we just come out, we're going to be a kind of this. So now we need to add the body. In body, we need to do the pad. Pad we are doing for the 10mm upside, 10mm downside somewhere here. We're going to be have 10mm up, 10mm down. So this is the locator profile we have. So we need to add a chamfer at top to easy entry of this particular part. Okay, so that we can add with respect to that, we need to add a draft as well to make sure the part will be removed into the tooling. So we can select all the surfaces. Okay, we can select something like these surfaces. With respect to that, we can select the neutral plane. Then again, we can select the line. So that will be somewhere like upper side. We need to remove the draft. So 0.5 degree draft we can give. Okay, something like this, we can add a draft. Then we need to add chamfer. So chamfer will make sure our part will be easily enter. Okay, so over here we can add a chamfer. So we'll make sure our part will be easily enter. So chamfer value will be 3 to 5 mm and angle will be 13 to 15 or 15 to 20, 25 kind of thing. Whatever the sharp corner we have, we need to add fillet. So this vertical faces, we can add close to 5mm fillet. Okay, here we're going to be add 1mm fillet. Okay, something like this we can add. And some people also going to be add the fillet of 0.3. This is a tooling fillet at this particular route. Okay, when you don't add, that will also not make a difference. And some people have the standard to add this 0.3. Then again, we're going to be add the fillet to this vertical surfaces. Check for preview. We're going to be have something like this. And now this is something like the locator we have created. We need to create the another locator. So for that, we require to do the power copy. So power copy is nothing but the feature, something like we're going to be do the copy and paste in Excel Microsoft. So same here, we can do the copy and paste, but that is something like in systematic manner. Okay, so here you can check, we need to do another point. We'll add the new locator to geometrical set. In that, we need to create somewhere Y50 also. At that portion, we need to add the another locator. So for that reason, what we need to do the power copy. You can select this, go for the insert, knowledge template, and power copy. We need to select the locator part body, select on knowledge template, select on power copy. Then we'll just remove the plane, remove the sketch. We need to have the start point and the tooling line. So click on OK. So this is the input you want to keep, and whatever you are going to be select. So you can select somewhere here. So input will be added in this area. So if you just check, this will be power copy created in this particular area. Okay. So power copy will be created in this particular area. So if you want to create the power copy, how you can create? It's something like you need to select the locator, then go to the insert. The knowledge template, you can select over here, power copy. With respect to that, what are the things we have? So it will become over here into the input as well as selected component. So what are the things we need to keep into the input? You can just select. So that will be go into the selected one. Can if you want to again have on this side, so you can select the plane, it will become over here. Okay. So something like this, we can keep the start point and the tooling line in input, and we can just click OK. So we'll create the power copy over here. So we need to recall the power copy. We need to create the locator somewhere here. How we can do? So you can select again the insert. Then instantaneous from the selection, we can select. So once you select, you need to select directly the power copy. Don't click anywhere here. So you can select the power copy. Make sure you are at locator or new geometrical set is activated. So whatever the plane and all these things you have created, so that will be placed into this L2. So he's asking for the tooling line. You have the same tooling line. Select that, check the arrowhead. Then need to select the start point. So you can select this point. Check for the preview. You'll get somewhere like locator here. Okay, so you can imagine whatever the plane and that we are done. So that is also come under somewhere here. Then what is this green and red arrow means? Okay, so this red is the previous arrow. Green is new. If you just inverse this and check for the preview, the locator will be get inverse. Okay, so for that reason, we're going to draw that arrowhead. So in which direction you want to locator, with respect to that, we can create something like this. We can do, and once you click OK, you can find, you can independently edit this particular locator. Okay, so you can independently change the draft. Everything will be, you can change. So this is something like what we have in Microsoft. So similar way, we're going to have this copy paste in this particular cut here. Okay, so anyone having doubt how to do the power copy as well as locator in CAD? Okay, so not only in single part, we can do in another part also the copy paste. That is a power copy we can do. So this is a technical word we have for the power copy. So this copy paste. Yes, anyone having doubt?
Sir, what is definition of power copy?
It is nothing but the copy and paste to create the feature from one position to another position at different locations. We can create without wasting the time to create that particular. Okay, so instantly we can add in number of places. So what is the definition of copy and paste? So same we can apply over here. So here only we can say the parametric model get copied.
Sir, I have one doubt. If I create one locator by using power copy, there is there link between the original locator and power copy locator?
No. You can delete this only we have the start tooling line, you can delete this. So there is no link. Clear?
No, no, sir. If I change its sketch, if I change its dimension or the road like that, then it will change or not?
No. So you can make this as a 10. Okay, it will not change anything over here.
Okay.
So these both are independent. You can change the existing one or the new one. So this is again nothing but the new part you have created. Okay. So everything is independent. You can change the point. You can move this anywhere you want. Clear? So this is called as a parametric, and even you have created the new one, there should not be any link. You can directly delete, so there should not be any link with the another. Okay, so anyone in doubt? Okay, so just do the practice for this, how to create the locator, as well as try to make sure you can do the power copy. Okay, and there should not be any issue with the doing the power copies if you are created properly in the sketch and everything with the link with the point.